Hi everybody, welcome to day 12 of the Fitness Advent Calendar. We are halfway. Okay, so let's start with 30 squats and side kick. So you go down and lift, down, lift.
Behind your head, don't pull
5 times each side. Go back, down, down, and switch. Leg will right, go back. 10. Good. And back exercise. So that's a pullover. You can grab your heavy dumbbell. Pullover, that's 16 times. So your dumbbell goes on the ground. Your arm stays straight. Don't bend your arm. Make sure your lower back stays on the ground. So, up, down, two, three, four, five, six, seven. If you want to have more challenge, it works that part right here. And 10 inch work, that's for the abs. So 10 times. First, you start down, don't go over the mat. So that's level 1. Touch your toes and go back. Cross-country skiing. I don't want to see that. Go very wide. So that's 40 times. Ready? Go! Good. This one is fun. Okay, and for tricep, that's a lying extension dumbbell. So grab your dumbbell. And this is 15 times. Again, lower back on the ground. I want you to put your arm at 45 degrees. And then just bend your knee. Don't bend your knee, bend your elbow. So you go at your elbow and up. Your arm doesn't move, it's just your elbow. Up, bend. So that's 15 times. Ready? Go! a very intensive one. You will feel it. Absolutely. Okay, next one. That's army crawl. That's a hard one. So I'm going to show you the level one first. So you have 12 times to do. And then I'm going to show you the hard way. So you start on a plank level. You're going to touch your knee to your elbow. And walk. 3, 4, 5, 6. And for the heavy, not heavy, but advanced one, go on your elbow. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's a hard one. Okay. And bicep curl. So that's a normal one. Grab your heavy dumbbells. And this is 20 times. One. Make sure this one goes down before lifting the other one. 3. Don't go too fast. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Almost done.
Tomorrow, and don't quit, please don't quit, keep going.